Hello, hello, good afternoon. Today we are going to make bracelets with Fruit Loop. So we have Fruit Loops, rainbow colors, different colors, and we have pipe cleaners. Also we have different colors, so you choose. You can do the activities, a bracelet with pipe cleaners, or if you have yarn at home, with yarn you can do it too. You can use it different things. So my friends, this is edible bracelets. Yay! Good. So with two rainbow pattern strap for our bracelet. So leave a little bit of pipe cleaner empty at each end, because when it's almost full, or Fruit Loops, circle it around to your child's wrist and twist it. And twist the pipe cleaner together to create a bracelet. Right, so this is big. So usamos la tira del patrón del arco iris para nuestra pulsera. Cuando tengamos los Fruit Loops aquí, iríamos un poquito de espacio al final. Dejamos un poco de limpiapipas vacío aquí en cada extremo para unirlo más tarde, ¿verdad? Cuando el limpiapipas está casi lleno de las frutas, encierre aquí alrededor de la muñeca de la mano de los niños y después cerrarlo de esta manera. Sería una pulsera para comer también. So why we do this kind of activities in home? It's very easy and it's colorful. It's very easy, it's edible. We are not worried about choking or something. Even toddlers, they can play with this kind of activity. It is very important to give a choice for the child to practice and to grab the Fruit Loops, because it is very important for fine motor development and also the eye-hand coordination. So when we do our bracelets, we give a chance to the child, to the toddlers, to choose the color. Let me see, what color do you like? Oh, maybe blue. Okay, let's do it. Let's do blue. What color do you like? Then they give me another one. I like purple. So it is, es muy importante que le damos chance a los niños también que escojan el color que les gusten, para que puedan escogerlo el color y mencionar el nombre, el color de cada Fruit Loop que escojan. También es muy importante para el desarrollo fino de sus músculos, de músculo pequeño, para que fortalezcan, y también para la coordinación de los ojos y la mano, que le damos chance a los niños. Muy bien. A ver, ¿qué color te gustaría poner? Por ejemplo, oh, me gusta amarillo. Ok, vamos a poner el amarillo. Muy bien. So we have different choices of colors for little ones. It's very colorful, it's edible, very easy activity, and friendly. It is really, it's fun. So thank you so much, my friend. I have my bracelet. Eatable. It's good. I got my rainbow bracelet. Thank you, my friend. You're gonna have one too. Thank you.